you know, since we're preempted next Friday for 1 week only, and due to that, we'd like to present our early Father's Day tribute by a 20-year-old filmmaker. He's one of our team, Thomas Kramer. Here it is right now.
Got so bad I knew I had to leave. But halfway down that highway, when I turned around, I saw my little daughter running after me. To run to catch a train. She had no way of knowing I was leaving home for good. I turned around and there she was again. She said to me, Daddy, don't you walk so turn back home right there and then, and try to start a new life with the mother of my child.